Okay, in this video on a Samsung microwave, I'm going to show you how to lock it and unlock it. So you might see an LOC on here. You try to make something and that LOC message keeps coming up. So to lock it, the stop clear button here, as you can see, stop clear. Just hold that down for 3 seconds. On, and then it has a little lock sign on here. Okay, to unlock it, of course, you just hold that down, the stop clear. For 3 seconds. Now the lock is off. Alright, thanks for watching and make sure you subscribe.